Tonight, one man's behind bars after a fight turns bloody at a Natomas grocery store. Here's what happened. Police say two men were brawling at the Smart and Final on Northgate when one of them pulled out a knife and stabbed the other. The victim is expected to be okay.